I'm just surrounded by this sound of birds. Above me, to the left, to the right. Close, far. It's amazing. Going for a walk means so many different things to different people. And you can see some of the birds here. For a long time, walking for me was about achieving goals, about getting to the top of a mountain, completing a route. And I enjoyed it. I enjoyed the route finding good places to go, good footpaths, good ridges to follow. And then on the main path here, you can see people walking with headphones on or listening to the radio or busy chatting to someone. And they're not engaged with what's going on around them, they're just enjoying the exercise in somewhere that's got more room to move. But what I've been experiencing doing these connection walks is literally that, connecting with the sounds and sights and smells and feels of what's around me. And it opens up whole new layers of the bush and countryside that I never noticed before. I might be wrong, but this is probably wattle. The golden wattle is emblem of Australia, the gold you see on the shirts of the Australian rugby players. It's amazing to think there's a freeway right below my feet. I'm so thankful a tunnel was put in here to keep this bit of ancient land.